here on January 4th, 2017 in Tengchong.
Yes.
And right now I'm at a very nice little clothes washing pavilion right here. And actually throughout the town, there's a lot of these little clothes washing pavilions. And as you can see behind me, there's a lady washing clothes in the traditional way.
Yes.
And this was built because back in the ancient times when people didn't have washing machines, there were a lot of rich people in this town, so they could actually build this kind of stuff.
Yes.
So fine, now to see the view.
Yes.
This is a clothes washing stool for people to sit on while washing clothes.
Correct.
这还胆挺大的。